opponent from Reno, Nevada, at 255 pounds, the world's most dangerous wrestler, Dick the Bruiser.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Sam Henniker at ringside. This is our feature match of the day. We'll bring you as much of it as time will allow. If it ends early, we have a standby match ready to go. Seconding Baron von Raschke in this match is Reverend Tiny Hampton, who's in the corner now. Baron von Raschke is the master of the claw, the facial claw. He puts that claw hold. Oh, wait a minute, look at it. He's attacking Dick the Bruiser. He wrapped his robe around Dick the Bruiser's head. Baron von Raschke is all over Dick the Bruiser, throwing punches at him. He choked him with that robe. He smothered him with that robe. Now he's punching Dick the Bruiser. But Dick making a strong comeback with elbows to the midsection. But the Baron continues the battering and the punching. And Dick comes back with power-packed punches. Shakes up the Baron. The Baron staggers right here in the opening minute of the match. Dick the Bruiser with a powerful drive to the midsection. Another smash to the midsection. Look at this, Dick the Bruiser. After weathering all those punches, he came back stronger than ever. There's no love lost between Dick the Bruiser and Reverend Hampton. Tries to drive him into the turnbuckle, but Dick stands up there like a solid oak. Now he tears away at the ears of the Baron. He throws the Baron head first into the turnbuckle. He staggers him. He does so again. Started to get the rubber. As the Baron moves up on him, Dick kicked him in the midsection and does so again. Another smash into the turnbuckle. The Baron is staggered. The nose. Now a double carotid clutch on Baron von Raschke. Of the Baron. Now he goes for Reverend Hampton. The Baron throwing punches at Dick the Bruiser. And Dick withstanding those punches. Dick in that corner, taking a terrific amount of punches. Punch after punch, but he stands right up to it. Now, look at him come back. Now you know why they call him the world's most dangerous wrestler, Dick the Bruiser. Now using the abdominal claw on in the midsection of Barron's on Raschke. But the Barron was in the corner. He was in the corner, and the referee made Dick break it up. Barron's in the ropes. It's an automatic break. But Dick gets a little more damage to the midsection before he breaks it up. There's one man that Dick would love to get in the ring, and that's Reverend Hampton. The other man back. And let's see in this battle of strength who will get the upper hand. The Barron bending back the fingers of Dick the Bruiser. Dick straightening up. Let's see if he can overcome it. The Barron attempting to bring Dick to the mat. Dick coming up slowly. He is bending back the fingers. No, not quite. They're still tied up. They're not. Dick has the... He's way ahead now. He's bending back the fingers and wrists. He kicks the Barron. There's another kick. He drops the Barron to the mat. And he goes for that claw hold again. Dick uses the abdominal claw as opposed to the facial claw used by Barron von Raschke. Twisting that leg as the foot of Barron von Raschke. Trying to break the foot right off at the ankle. Oh, man, he's putting a twist on it. The Barron's in trouble. Foot and leg of Barron von Raschke. There's a two count. Dick twisting at that foot. Beckoning to Reverend Hampton. He would love the Reverend to get into the ring. He wants to damage the Reverend. The Reverend always seems to avoid Dick in one way or the other. Now Dick has the Barron and he lands him into the turnbuckle. The Barron is staggered. Crashes the Barron into the other turnbuckle. Now Dick has him up. A punch to the chest. Drops the Barron to the mat. Now he has him over the rope. And Reverend Hampton is getting in the ring. And oh, he hits Dick on the head with that metal stick, that rod. And he calls the prayer stick. They keep beating on Dick. He's been staggered. He was hit with that metal stick that the Reverend calls it a square stick. But right now, Dick is fully recovered. He's back on his feet. He has won the match, but he won it by disqualification. He's ready to do more damage. Well, fans, we brought you the feature match. It's all over. The winner out by disqualification is Dick the Bruiser.